On to another school district, Decatur, making good on the promise to crack down on middle and high school violence. The school board voted to expel three students at last night's meeting. They'll be out for the rest of this year and the next school year. The vote did divide members of the board. Those who voted no said they didn't feel comfortable taking students out of school with no alternatives. The board will have another expulsion hearing later this week.